Yes, it's recording. Well, here I am, going to a snack bar at the moment. This is my other phone. You can see. Well, let me close this. Hold on. Okay. By the way, you see something like a shining light in this video. That's just a piece of glass that's broken off this phone near the front camera. So, no, it's not a piece of light. It's just the light reflecting in the broken glass. But you can still see me. So that's the thing that matters. Look, I just want to say in this video, there are human beings. I can use the word people, but I'm going to use the word human beings, because it sounds more real to the human name, to the human psyche. Okay, listen. There are human beings that just will refuse to admit absolute reality. Reality of any kind is their worst enemy. They've chosen to live in a bubble, in a mental image, and everything that they see in reality, they will try to fit in to that mental image. Everything that can't support that mental image, they either reinterpret them, or they deny them, just like that. You see, did you ever had, you know, those people that are mean to you, and later when you call them on their bullshit, they completely deny that they ever were mean towards you? Have you ever had a parent that just beat the crap out of their child just like that, and when the parent asks why, or other people brings the parent to account, the parent denies it, or if the parent cannot deny it, the parent will blame the child for it? You see, I talk a lot about disturbed people, about disturbed human beings on my channel, because I need to talk about it. In this video, I just want to make clear that there are people that just will not change. They just won't accept objective reality. They've chosen and dedicated their whole existence, everything they have, their body, their soul, mind, and strength, everything they've dedicated into pursuing this mental image, this illusion. And if you, you know, don't fit into their mental image, you are a target of their hatred and their homicidal tendencies. Because everybody that is dedicated to an illusion is homicidal. Just because the opportunity and the circumstances didn't arrive, that's the only reason that they didn't commit homicide. Or manslaughter, or however you want to call it. It's still murder. So, look. People that have dedicated themselves into pursuing and preserving a mental image, an illusion, they are homicidal. So they can easily kill someone and completely deny as if it never happened. They can completely murder, rape, or do any kind of evil. They can even, you know, plan and execute, you know, terrorist attacks, like, you know, going into a mall or an hotel room or just any public space and, you know, place bombs, let bombs go off and kill multiple people. Or they can just plan it and let others do the dirty work. Just understand that people that chose to live in a mental framework, when they chose to dedicate themselves to an illusion, they will commit homicide sooner or later. So don't expect any safety around those people. Okay? Well, enough said. Just keep your eyes open, and may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ be with you.